Good morning, everybody. 6:30 a.m. Friday, tattoo day. I woke up this morning at 4 a.m. and first thing I did was put the new Post Malone album on in the dark. It's so good. The song Enough Is Enough, man. Take me out. Don't shut me out. So good. So much inspiration. Well done, Posty. It's gonna be a great day, peeps. Stay tuned. American McDonald's breakfast is the best. They have biscuits, they have that little omelet egg. Pre-tattoo breakfast.
No takebacks now. It's hot as balls out here doing this in this outfit. Should have picked a different outfit for this video shoot. But we made it to Santa Monica. When you gotta keep your new hand tattoo out of the sun. It's my color too. Oh, we're gonna do this. We gotta get to Venice. Headed to Venice. We got some wheels. We're gonna get some shots of Venice. And I think about flip flops. We're gonna go into flip flops. En route to Egg Slut. Breakfast time. Oh, we did it. We got some Egg Slut. Some taters. Oh my god, look at these taters. And look at this. Bacon, egg, and cheese. We're sitting Venice Beach. All right, we got all our shots in Venice. We ate Egg Slut, headed back to Santa Monica. Gonna dip into the water and head back and shoot some stuff at the loft. All right, we're doing it. Last thing before we head home, I'm putting my feet in the ocean. Too bad I can't go swimming with this thing. Look how fancy that looks. But I can't come to LA without putting my feet in the ocean. Made it, we did it.